Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Big Shield and welcome back to a brand new Fortnite parkour puzzle map where today I am with Medkit and we are going to attempt escape the space station. Now this is made by Hushin, who made the hardest parkour map from yesterday. So I don't know. We're going to see what happens, but I'm excited. So we have some text here. What is that, Nate? Hello?
That's really cool.
That is. That's actually really, really cool over there. What is going on? Looks like at least part of the station is destroyed. We need to figure out a way before, or a way out before it explodes. Sorry, I can't read. I'm just so distraught by this explosion. I added text there, but you know, it's whatever. By the way, guys, if you're watching this video, it is Nate's birthday. So comment down, happy birthday, drop a like on the video, subscribe, all that jazz. Very exciting. He is turning literally 7 years old today. So it's a big birthday. Make sure
okay.
You guys give some support.
Okay. How do you
sorry,
do?
I turned you into Quig.
How do you do this?
That was my karma.
One?
I don't know. I'm not even there. I'll be with you momentarily, sir.
Oh.
Never mind. I'm with you now.
I think I know how to do it. It's rough, though.
I'm good. What? Oh. Fancy. Yeah,
I think you jump over here.
Yo, no way. Nope.
But don't walk off the back.
No way that's level one. What? Has Hushin made a bit of an easier level? Easier map?
And not walking off the back, and you tried.
Oh, I tried so hard. I gotta troll you for your birthday, dude. Oh, you're just going for it.
Yeah. I think you jumped to this giant arm thing. Emphasis on jump.
You're correct, by the way. This is actually, I'm liking this, dude. It's not super hard. I'm already the next checkpoint.
Really?
Yeah. There's a few doors. Which way to go, Hushin? Which way? Do we use the door to maneuver?
Okay. Hey, where are you?
Over here.
Oh, over here.
I figured it out. Yep, go to the left. Okay.
And use the door.
I'm a genius. Ah!
Lil Wup has burned in the fire.
Okay.
Oh.
As I'm saying, I'm a genius sometimes. That's embarrassing. What's up? Is that the wrong way?
No, I'm standing on fire.
How do you always glitch out the map, dude? Whoa!
Oh.
Nate! You're so lucky I didn't die right there.
You jump from really great here. Oh, okay, you do.
Where? On where I am?
On the actual stair part.
Oh.
And then I have to straight jump this.
You got it, dude. This is an easy jump.
Yeah, easy.
I'm sorry, straight jump. Is that what you wanted, an apology? I guess it did.
Oh. Huh.
So do we go to the left on the lights over here? Wait.
Try the barrel? Oh, okay.
Now do I go on the barrel? I'm risking it.
Okay. And then the barrel to the...
Yes, we're good.
Gotcha, okay. I'm on the strafe jump right now.
Though. Wait, where do I go?
So, which light did you try jumping to?
Like the orange-red one.
Yeah. And I think you jump to this one. Okay, it is this one.
Yep.
And then jump to the orange-ish light. Jump down here. Crouch along the entire way. And then jump to this pole. And then there's a speed pad to the exit to the checkpoint. Bam.
I mean, if you want to show off a little bit more because it's your birthday, I guess you can. But I mean, not all of us are going to stand that, dude.
Where are you?
Ooh.
Oh.
That, oh,
bam.
That's all kinds of scary, dude. Oh my goodness.
I feel like you can just walk on this because, yeah. Okay.
Alright, it's just the down. That's actually a really cool effect right there. Oh, it's red in here. If it was green, I would die.
Okay, it looks like we have to parkour on these lights.
Oh yeah, for sure. For sure, dude.
To go on what you said about how we just know what to do. Also, I've made parkour maps, so I kind of know like different things that people add or what there is to add, like the small details like this.
True, true. Playing with a map creator is generally a good thing because of that exact reason.
Well, I'm going to wait because these things seem like they're on fire.
Well, they're not, luckily.
Oh.
It's all you. Yo, they have numbers on the side. As if someone's been living in here and has been writing down the days, counting them down on every single side for some reason.
Actually really harder than you
Yeah, really hard, dude.
Okay, so there's fire down that way.
Alright, so obviously this way. assuming there is fall damage. I don't want to fall all the way down. Next checkpoint. We're good.
That was a cool level, not gonna lie.
That was. I feel like this way. I'm going this way, man. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22.
I am dead.
Well, that's not what you should be feeling. Did you go down?
No. I'm still up.
You went the way I went.
Yeah.
Okay. What do you use on then?
I don't think you can make that.
Make what? Ooh. Well, there's dialogue in there, so I'm sure that's definitely the way to go. You just go down. Can't you just, like, maneuver around right there? Oh.
I am very confused. I have a theory. I have an idea. A game theory. So you jump from this tube down to over right there, and then you jump from that onto the like electrical box. But you know, you actually make the jump.
Yeah, I accidentally jumped off the map.
That is not a good thing to do.
I literally was maneuvering my fingers and hit space and S, and I just lied right there. Don't try and bunny hop over me. What do you think this is? Leapfrog? No.
Yes.
It's it's Fortnite.
I just walked off. Foot and then foot and then.
I'm sorry, Nate. I honestly thought you could get in still.
I thought I could too. The first time I got stopped because of jump fatigue, and then I tried jumping again really soon, and you know, I got like I hit my head on something, you know.
I think that thing was a little whip.
Yeah. I slipped, you know. I hear the emote. I'm not getting distracted by it. It's empowering me.
Yeah, the fandangle is only meant to empower, not to hurt. I'm telling you, man, the way I was going was indeed the correct way. Because you use guard here, you do an easy quick eat right there.
Oh, okay.
Oh, do you jump to the stairs from there?
Hey, where do you go after here?
Oh, wait. I'm stupid. Wait, easy. Easy. Easy does it. Easy does it. Ooh, boom, baby. There you go.
Or do you jump over here? Do you jump over the tree into the light?
Jump. No, just keep going.
Oh, there's another bush.
Yeah.
Then to the light.
Slider, man. Sometimes
and then
you slide,
to the light. And then you yeet up here. And in your terms, you do a little yeet right here.
And then under you, the light's under you.
And then you go
and
to the bushes.
Bush jumps. The most simplistic of bush jumps. No, to the stairs.
Bam.
Okay. So, do you want to go hangar one, or do you want to go hangar two? I say we split.
I'm down to split.
Don't kill me, please. So, I'm going to go hangar one.
Okay.
Hangar two goes nowhere. So I'm glad we split for absolutely no reason. Where to go? Oh, look
right here.
Knowing how to do things instantly. God, you've played this map before, dude. Okay. I wonder, like, really what he means by saying there's two different ways to beat the map. Because so far, all of the different ways we've tried have done nothing for us.
Mm-hmm.
Where am I supposed to go from here? This takes me around again. Wait.
There is fall damage.
Interesting. So, can I jump on that green light right there? And then make it to that little thing to go on top of the ledge? Or is that too low to the ground? No, I'm saying, like, is that too low to where I can't jump to that and then jump up here?
I can't tell, but I think that's the way to go.
Okay, I'll try it. Okay, that's definitely the way to go.
It is?
It's a toughie, though.
It looks like a toughie, but it's not.
Yeah, it's actually quite easy.
Okay.
All right, so what are we looking at here? Ooh, interesting. Now we have to choose. Should we go through the secondary greenhouse or the medic bay?
This is where we split.
Yeah, that's why the choice is obvious. Checkpoint for me. Good luck, my friend.
Okay, that's a door. That is a checkpoint.
I'm assuming the water is going to kill me over here. I'm not too sure.
So this is where we now have the two possible endings.
Oh, the water does kill you, by the way. So how to make it home is the question on everyone's mind.
I think I pretty much see mine, but it's just a hard jump to get to mine. Oh wait, no, it's not. Never mind. I'm dumb.
I feel like you got the easier one.
Mine are some lights on the wall that then lead to parkour jump that's pretty easy to do. That lead to another jump. And mine seems pretty easy. Oh. Okay, I jumped there.
Watch it. I feel like I'm missing.
I got it. Checkpoint.
You're a nut.
Doors. Bathroom. Okay. I'm in a hallway now.
I'm gonna try.
I hear fire. That is not the way.
If I can't beat where I am, I'm gonna try and cut out everything that you're saying so that my viewers have literally no idea what you're going through.
This is weird. I'm in a simulation room.
What?
I'm in a simulation room.
I would agree, that's pretty weird.
What in the world? Simulating Fortnite parkour. It's really easy parkour.
Oh, what an easy simulation, man.
There's no checkpoint and I'm worried.
You send a signal to the main station and help is on the way. Go to the rocket.
Checkpoint. Oh, I see what you meant by the... Oh, wait, never mind. That's not a dropper. Wait, what?
Are you in the same spot that I am?
Why is there a GG spread? There's like... Is there invisible stuff? There's like the checkpoint and then I see a door, but there's two open spaces next to the... Wait, no, never mind. I'm dumb.
What if I go this... We're going to the spaceship? Nope, keep going up. Oh, that was close. I'm assuming you're going to get to the same spot that I'm at.
That'd be kind of cool.
I agree. Oh, that felt like a hard jump.
The whole corridor is on fire. We need to run fast.
No, I'm still going.
Oh.
We need to run fast and dead instantly. Okay.
Oh, I see the... Oh, that's the alien ship. Okay.
Oh, gosh. Wait, what do I drop on? Oh, I... Never mind.
It should be like little, like... Yeah, you know what you're doing.
Oh!
Oh, yeah, you're gonna come through right that door. You're gonna come through that door right there.
Okay.
I like this. I'm glad we came back to this.
Bam. Okay. I see the doors you came through. Thanks.
You're welcome, dude. I got you. I did all of this flawless, by the way. Just letting you know. I'm not joking. You go on this thing. Yeah.
Okay.
There's a couple of toughy jumps, but nothing the parkour man himself can't handle.
Oh, that seems like a hard jump.
Wait. It does. Level 7 was the death run level for me.
Mm-hmm.
Even though that was hard. This isn't hard.
Hey, what's up?
Come on.
Oh, hey, like a coin. Oh, that's a hard coin to get to. Bam.
I got her.
So I didn't get the ice. So I'm running it.
Okay. Yo, dude, the Rice Krispies treat was the key. So proud of you, man. You just You just persevere, dude. You persevered. If you guys enjoyed the video, drop a like, subscribe to our channels, and of course,
I wasn't
share
done.
This video around. You are done. We're just going to the creative hub. What do you mean?
Oh, that's what the end was?
Yeah. That's okay. What Vortex do. But other than that, we will talk to you all later. Have a nice day, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. Peace out.